Hi guys, in this video we are going to learn how to do shape tween from a text to shape in Macromedia Flash 8. Same process in all other animation software. So here I'm just using Macromedia Flash 8 and here we are going to learn how to do shape tween text from other shape. So first I'm just clicking on text tool and let me type the name. Now here our text is ready. I'm just clicking on selection tool and keeping it to some extent. Now select this and right click and select break apart. Now our full text has been divided into single text, which means single characters. Okay, now this break apart we have to do once again. Okay, one way of doing break apart is right clicking and selecting break apart, and the other way of doing break apart is going to modify and clicking on break apart. And the shortcut key for doing this is Control B. So I'm just breaking the text into small pixels. Okay, first we converted the whole text into small characters, then we converted, then we break the text characters into pixels. Okay, now if you zoom this and see, we can see the dots over here, the pixels over here. So all these I'm doing it in the first frame. Okay, now I'm just going to frame 60, right clicking and selecting insert keyframe. As it is a shape tween, we just need to delete the first shape. For that I am just selecting it, click on delete key. Now in the frame 60, at the end of the point, we are going to draw some other shape. Okay, so I'm just clicking on brush tool, selecting the color. Now I'm just drawing some flower like. Okay, so now that's it. The second shape is ready. Now here, anywhere at the mid, just click over here, come to the bottom tween, click on this none and select the shape from the drop down list. That's it, our tweening is ready. Okay, so now I'm just clicking here and showing you the preview. So this is how we have to create a shape tween from the text to other shape. Okay, so now to play it in the full video, go to Control and select test movie. So this will play this your animation in the full screen mode. Okay, so this is shape tween on a text. Thank you. Happy learning.